Here's some important news. CVS is recalling a nasal spray sold in stores across the country. Bottles of CVS Health 24-hour sinus relief nasal mist may be contaminated with a bacterium that for most people is safe, but for people with cystic fibrosis or immune disorders, the bacterium could be deadly. So far, there are no reports of people being sickened, fortunately. Customers can return the mist to CVS or just throw it away.